सावित्री, बुक टू, कैंटो 11, द किंगडम्स एंड गॉड हेड्स ऑफ द ग्रेटर माइंड, पेज नंबर 265. देयर डेटीज शेप आवर ग्रेटर थिंकिंग्स रोड्स, ए फ्रेगमेंट ऑफ देयर पोइजंस कैन बी आवर्स. दिस ब्रेथ वेर नॉट टू ब्रॉड फॉर आवर सोल्स टू रेंज, these heights were not too high for human hope. A triple flight led to this triple world, although abrupt for common strength to tread, its upward slope looks down on our earth poised on a slant not too precipitously steep. One could turn back traveling deep descending lines to commune with the mortals, universe, the mighty wardens of the ascending stair, who intercede with the all-creating world. There waited for the pilgrim heaven-bound soul, holding the thousand keys of the bureau. They proffered their knowledge to the climbing mind, and filled the life with thoughts immensities, the prophet hierophant of the occult law, the flame bright hierarchs of the divine truth, interpreters between man's mind and God's, they bring the immortal fire to mortal man, iridescent, budding the invisible, the guardians of the eternal's bright degrees, fronted the sun in radiant phalanxes. Afar they seemed a symbol, imagery, illumined originals of the shadow script, in which our sight transcribers the idol ray or icons figuring a mystic truth. But nearer gods and living presences, a march of phrases marked the lowest steps, fantastically ornate and richly small. They had room for the whole meaning of a world, symbols mirrored of its perfection's joy. Strange beasts that were nature's forces made a leap and wakened to the wonder of his role. Man grown an image undefaced of God, and objects the fine coin of beauty's reign, and objects the fine coin of beauty's reign. Om Savitri, Om Savitri, Om Savitri.